This first round tournament match will help determine the landscape of the rounds to come.
And no one wants to get knocked out this early in the tournament. So while this isn't the finals, I'm still expecting a big match feel.
You're right, Saxton. These superstars have every intention of winning this whole thing, so they'll be fighting hard for the right to move on.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Counters that. Oh, kick right to the back. Oh, right in the mat, face first.
That certainly wasn't pretty.
Making that shoulder vulnerable.
Double underhook applied. Up and
down. Glam slam. Free fall.
Great reversal.
Priest tied that one.
Superstar do if they find themselves playing defense in this match.
You got to find a way to create separation and buy yourself some time. Collect yourself. Otherwise,
will this be enough?
One, two,
just kicks out.
Couldn't quite slam the door yet.
Determination from the Scotsman. Not many men would kick out in that situation.
When your opponent can hang after all that, you're wondering if running a win might just be impossible.
He's starting to struggle here.
Letting this match go a little longer than is strictly advisable, might want to try making use of that stipulation.
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
Jarring impact. McIntyre's mistake.
Leg drop.
Bad predicament right here. Oh, jeez. Falling hard to the outside.
For the pin and the win.
Yes.
One, two.
McIntyre somehow escaped before the pinfall.
Unbelievable.
Serious hurt, but somehow he's still in this.
I think he managed that kick out on pure instinct alone.
McIntyre needs to find a recourse, find another option to take this match. Yeah. At this juncture, you have to wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep waters now.
Stomp after stomp. Relentless.
He gets back into the ring.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
McIntyre setting up. That might be all Drew needs.
Two. He kicked out at two.
Had to dig deep to break that pin.
But can it be done again? Is left after that.
And now McIntyre is at a loss as his mind races to rethink his attack. And Priest with the wherewithal to counter.
Gosh, what a match.
Yeah. Here he goes for the win.
One, two.
Almost ended it there.
Incredible to think. After everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
Elbow drop right on point.
another vicious attack.
Yeah, this amount of pain could be too much for Damian Priest.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Isn't gonna be pretty.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex.
Elbow drop right on point.
And an elbow. Rolling cutter.
Ouch. Does Drew have the resiliency now?
Shoulders down. One more for the Archer of Infamy.
Here is your winner, Damian Priest.
Perseverance getting the gritty victory tonight.
Drew McIntyre's probably having 3MB flashbacks after that loss.
And we are set. First round matchup underway. The winner of this match moves on to the next stage of this tournament.
Shining Wizard finds the mark.
Oh,
that hurt.
Just one step ahead.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Look at this raw power.
Vicious right forearm.
He moves just in time.
Ooh-wee.
Corey, so many things can transpire in a matchup like this. What could be that elusive X factor?
It is mission critical to be adaptable. If it's anything goes, then use that to you.
He's got the shoulders down.
Elevates the shoulder.
Still too early in this match.
Taking off from the ropes.
Producing a trampling. Great counter by Lee.
This match grinded him down a little.
Yeah, and in a tournament, you have to be extra cautious. Today's injuries could lead to problems down the road.
A little thunder roll.
Here's a cover.
One, two, three.
That'll do it. The victory tonight.
Here is your winner, Isaiah Swerve Scott.
An important victory for him in this match.
This is the product of hard work and in-ring adaptability. He's got all the tools, and he put them to use tonight.
Tournament action underway, and Corey, the bracket is starting to take shape.
These superstars have weathered the early storm, and now it's time for them to start digging deep. This is where you separate the contenders from the pretenders.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Brutality!
No! Oh, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
This is what you call high risk, high reward.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
From the top, choke kick, missile style.
Carefully measured knee drop.
And what's the difference between preparing for a falls count anywhere match versus, say, a no DQ?
In a no DQ or extreme rules match, you'd at least have to be pinned in the ring. But not here. There truly is no safe harbor, so it's important to mind your surroundings.
Samoa Joe looking a little startled right now.
Yeah, take off.
Splash! Cover! What a count, and he gets his shoulder up.
Likely just trying to sap out some energy with that cover.
Look at Owens, top rope.
Just won't quit. We're seeing all of his resolve right now.
And Owens is livid right now. He thought for sure that was three. Owens was scouted there. Oh, right to the kidneys. Uh-oh. Oh, my God, what a move.
There's a double.
Ah, what a smash. He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
Polite than I am, so I'll just say what we're all thinking. This was as one-sided as it gets.
Serious implications in this contest. Winner advances in the tournament. Loser has to head back to the locker room. Ousted from the event moving forward. He takes control.
Oh, look at the squeeze. It's on like a vice grip.
Oh, that just looks nasty.
Boom, what impact!
Grabs the leg. Oh, nothing fancy there.
Oof. Oh, just turned that around. Pins can happen anywhere at any time, and that's got to be a concern for most superstars in a falls count anywhere match, Corey.
It's absolutely a concern. Conserving your energy has to be a priority in this type of match. A move that takes a lot of energy now might keep you from kicking out later.
Ooh, well measured.
Stomping the leg. He's absorbed some damage already.
Yeah, but this tournament is far from over for him. A little damage isn't going to change that.
Incoming.
Grabbing that one.
Yeah.
Steer clear of that.
Ooh, hard impact in the corner. Countered by the big monster.
Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And oh! Down with a suplex.
Slam
with some attitude.
That'll break his arm. Vicious. Shifts it back onto him. He's got him down. Is this it?
Two.
No, he pops the shoulder before three.
Able to squeeze that shoulder out. So close.
Oh, God.
Strowman quickly moves.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
All right, sliding back in. He returns to the ring.
First, Strowman lifts you up.
Oh, my gosh, from what heights?
Will this be enough?
Going up top.
From way up, and he retaliates on Strowman.
That guy, I know what's next.
Can you dig it, Saxton?
Booker T has this wrapped up.
Two count. Oh, kicks out.
The tenacity of Strowman to kick out after taking such a crushing maneuver.
And I think to get the pinfall, you have to try that maneuver one more time.
This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy, the resolve to put the pedal to the metal.
That shoulder targeted there.
Oh, man, right across the chest.
Oh, my goodness.
From the ground up.
Superhuman. Gotta wonder if that keeps him down or fires him up.
Just a kick out. What strength.
That move has brought him so many victories, but almost brought him defeat just then.
I can't tell if it's anger in the eyes or the fact that he hasn't finished this, or if it's disbelief that his opponent is still in this.
And Booker T is keeping the match at his pace.
An unrelenting Booker T here.
Strong counters from Strowman. A counter answered by another counter. Under his clothesline.
There's electricity running through this arena, right?
Watch out.
Oh, knees right to the spine. Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Long falling, even harder impact.
And he's going for the pin. This could be it.
Oh. One, two.
Digging deep for a kick out.
You are not alone in your shock, Cole. We all thought that was it.
Strowman is going to have to readjust. Going to have to consider his next move. Questioning what more he must do.
And that was a well-targeted attack.
That hurt. DDT.
Well, that's just disrespect right there. I kind of like it.
We'll slide back in the ring now.
Reversed. Yeah, able to get the advantage here. Being carried around with ease.
From the ring all the way to the floor.
Booker, we got a cover.
One, two,
three. No, no, no. The shoulders were not down. The referee was right on top of it. Into the ring now. Oh, look at this. Grabbed with a float over.
That was pretty.
Holding the shoulder hostage now.
Now, here we go.
Beautiful. Does he have him here?
One, two.
And a kick out by Strowman at two.
What? What? What do you say? This is amazing.
What a match.
Straining that trapezius muscle.
This arena has come unglued.
You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
What offense from Booker.
Yeah, Booker T's really great.
Flying.
Are we on the verge of a monster being slayed?
Oh, Brad, stop that in its tracks. Oh, shot right to the kidney. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Great wherewithal. fall on the counter.
Is still going on, defies all reasoning.
I had that well scouted. Wheels are turning in Booker's head.
Next.
Nice kick.
Can you dig it, Saxton? Booker T has this wrapped up.
Two, three. And gets the win, but at what cost?
Here is your winner, Booker T.
They're happy now, but I think they need to get evaluated.
Yeah, they were looking rough at the end of that, Corey.
I can't tell from here how bad that injury is. Let's just hope it doesn't shelve them for too long.
A big win coming at a bigger cost. And here we go in this tournament matchup. Who will move forward? Off the bracket.
Tournaments have a tendency of surprise results, so we'll see if this match continues that battle.
Saw that coming. Priest, top turnbuckle. He had it scouted.
Taking flight. Risky move paid off big.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
Targeting the shoulder with the
escape and a takedown.
Stop. Connects on the kick.
Great trouble here. Can he get it fully locked in?
Oh, this one's over.
Jack, hold on. Trying to maneuver out. Dropping bombs right now. It escapes.
Getting him into the corner. Mistake made by Swerve.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
He goes for the quick pin attack.
One, two.
It kicks out of two.
Letting it get down to the wire a little early.
Another reversal by Priest.
We're going to take a trip south of heaven.
His shoulders are down.
One, two.
No, he pops the shoulder. Before three.
Couldn't quite slam the door yet.
Eye to the counter.
A little thunder run.
This is it.
One, two.
Oh, and he kicked out at two.
So close, so close.
Priest dodges out of that.
As it hooked, hit the lights.
Priest ended this fight.
Is it enough?
The cover.
Two. And the kick out.
He's taking some serious hurt, but somehow he's still in this.
I think he managed that kick out on pure instinct alone.
Well, you gotta believe he'll be looking for the kill shot one more time.
Now's the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
South of heaven.
Party's over.
Hit the lights.
Swerve is down and out.
Cover.
There's two.
Three.
It's over. Brutality finally comes to an end.
this battle plain to see on their face. At least they can say they won the match.
The reward definitely seems greater than the risk right about now, but we'll see how they feel once they get back to the locker room and hit the showers.
There's a lot on the line in this semifinals match. These superstars are determined to reach that ultimate final round.
This final match is so close, these competitors can taste it.
That's some serious motivation for them to give this fight their all. Should be fun to watch.
From the middle rope.
Catches nothing but air.
Oh!
Right to the back.
He knew that was coming.
Knew what was coming there.
This isn't going to be pretty.
Hangman's neck break.
Oh, gosh.
Senton. There's certainly an element of danger inherent in a no disqualification match, isn't there, Corey?
More than a lot of people realize. It's not just the superstar in the ring you have to worry about. You have to worry about everyone in the locker room that they're aligned with. The odds in this match can swing with or against you so fast.
Now, here we go.
Beautiful.
Intercepts it.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Are you kidding me?
Outside the ring now. Here's the cover.
One, two,
almost. Two and a half.
He thought he had it.
This isn't gonna be pretty.
Suplex!
Laid down with a powerbomb.
He's lost some of his wind now. Ah, reversal catches Booker T. He's one step ahead there. My goodness, did you hear that chop? He can end it here.
Gets the shoulder up loud. What's it going to take?
Not time to expect victory yet.
Big bomb. Oh!
Right to the back.
It's not looking good for Owens.
An unrelenting Booker T here.
Gets slammed down.
Back suplex, no.
Deflects it right back.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
He may be in a...
Stunner! Owens hits the stunner. Booker's in a bad spot here.
Two. Oh, kick out of two.
Unreal, unreal the kick out there. Not only unlikely, downright extraordinary.
And you gotta wonder what else Kevin Owens needs to end this.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
Thunderous clothesline.
Climbs back into the ring. Comes back into the ring.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Caught him right in the jaw.
Oh, what a shot.
Booker cuts him off.
Big slam.
He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
Yeah, this is the type of damage that is going to really build in a tournament setting like this.
He gets sent down to the floor. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Booker T!
Booker T has this wrapped up.
Cover!
One, two!
He stays alive, he stays alive!
Owen stays alive. KO will not give up this fight as long as there's a breath in his body.
I've lost count of how many times this match should have ended by now.
He's heading back to the ring.
Sights set on the top rope.
Top rope.
to the back.
We have seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
Now's the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation. Needs to figure out the quickest way to end this.
Ah, reversal catches Booker T. Placing that into the corner.
Uh-oh.
Oh, Booker T has been busted open.
How's that for a counter? He is mentally and physically exhausted now.
I don't want to say he's done, but I can hear the fat lady warming up.
Booker T is getting taken out to the woodshed here. Ooh, bullseye.
Producing a trampling.
He's looking to completely render this leg useless. Stump puller leg snap. Very effective.
Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Owen showing some dominance here.
Can Booker withstand this surge against him?
We could be moments away from Booker T's doom.
Stump!
Give it their all and then some to achieve this victory.
I don't know if I'd say the battle scars were worth it, Cole, but I will say the one who did it to them isn't the one celebrating right now.
And we are underway with the tournament finals.
These superstars have left it all on the line, and they are one match away from victory. The end is finally in front of them.
Just one more match to etch your name in history. And for me, one more match until I finally get rid of Saxton.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
He moves just in time.
Everything in this match is legal, and we have cameras all over the arena. So wherever these superstars' imagination takes them, you won't miss any of the action.
And you need a limitless imagination to win a match like this. You have to stay on the attack because fortunes can change with just one move.
Yeah, especially in a situation where a limitless amount of real estate is your battle range.
Now, trampling the opposition.
Man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Oh, what a counter. And the body's getting worked over.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Sizing him up from the top.
He paid for that one. Oh, man, big time.
Powerless position to be in right now.
From the ring all the way to the floor.
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants. Damian Priest has got him set up for the
sit out broken arrow.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
Two. Got it. No. Just a two.
And you gotta think he's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
Good timing with that reversal.
Big boot.
Vicious. Now he's been put on the defensive.
Just insulting.
Yeah. Great thinking to stop Owens.
Here it comes, Byron. Oh. Look at the height.
It is.
There it is.
Outsider's edge.
been hooked. It's time to hit the lights.
Priest has him on Dream Street.
Cover.
One, two, three.
Damian Priest with the victory.
Here is your winner, Damian Priest.
A statement victory by this guy tonight.
And once again, Kevin Owens is on the wrong side of injustice. I don't think that was a certified referee out there. I want to see his license.
Owens had it coming.
Some of the earliest champions in WWE history held this very title, and now it's back up for grabs.
The Worldwide Wrestling Heavyweight Championship would fit right into an art museum, but one lucky superstar will call it their own tonight.
What kind of headspace do you need to be successful in a no disqualification match?
A ruthless one, Cole. You can't show any remorse about going after your opponent full force. Anytime you waste second guessing yourself, it's time for your opponent to get their hands on a weapon.
Evades the attack.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Submission here.
Oh, the feint off.
And hold on, trying to maneuver out. Dropping bombs right now. It escapes.
Forearm to the jaw.
Stomp to the leg.
The champ now absorbing a little damage.
Falls count anywhere matches are uniquely demanding. He should know that.
Wards off that offense from Priest.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
If the Undertaker got my hero, hey, Byron, how about we take things a little old school?
Yeah, I like it. One. Party's over. Ouch, and
at the Undertaker's face.
We could have a new champion.
Two count.
Honestly, Michael, there is no way I can think to describe this other than absolute goosebumps.
Then imagine how the new champ must feel, Byron.